Balik lagi bareng saya di channel Gini Bang Timur, channel yang membahas seputar ilmu tapi dengan cara yang santai seperti biasa. Saya akan sapa kalian dengan salam Islam. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kita akan nanti bikin X-Men Legend ini, kita akan sambung semua. Jadi kita udah sampai di bagian expansion atau mission dari breakpoint-nya. Jadi kita akan lihat objeknya ini. Jadi objektifnya adalah grab the object, misalnya sama bis, and local, and hangar ya. Yang kedua adalah periksa expansion untuk menemukan berbagai informasi, dan yang ketiga adalah masuk ke ruangan war room, proses war room, and attend mission briefing. Oke, kita akan langsung jalan semua. Oke, setiap kali briefing kita menang karakter makmanya. Kita ambil cara satu persatu
manusia
akar di sini. Yang pertama kita akan mencari gambit sini. Kita masih pertanyaan pertama, what's up gambit?
What's up gambit?
Oh, just waiting around, taking it easy, waiting for word from big man Cyclops to tell us it's time to go save the world.
Tanya yang kedua, if you don't mind my asking, is everything right between you and Roger?
If you don't mind my asking, is everything alright between you and me?
That girl and me is like...
That's a plan to get. Then perhaps see you later, Gambit.
See you later, Gambit.
Au revoir, Shea.
Karena benar ruangan dari tentang atau ruangan untuk melakukan simulasi ya. Kita orang dengan ruangan web room ya. Kita akan objeknya tadi bisa orang mengambil dan melakukan lah. Jadi yang nggak ambil cara sama subscribe ya. Kita coba cara aja ambil web ya. Kalau tentunya kita langsung tanya lagi. What's going on, Cyclops?
What's going on, Cyclops?
Just looking some tactical charts. And trying to come up with a plan for defeating Magneto.
That's the number one. The X-Men have battled Magneto before, haven't they?
The X-Men have battled Magneto before, haven't they?
Yeah, we fought Magneto many times, and I'm sure there are those who think we should kill him the next chance we get, because he's never gonna.
But this is Alison, the X-Men aren't in a big squad. That's the name of the game. Is there any way I can help?
Is there any way I can help?
Well, if you're willing, you'd be a major part of my current plan.
What can I do against someone like Magneto?
We need your ability to control solidified magma.
You mean rocks? What rocks do you need me to control?
The ones we're gonna fly the X-Jet through on our way to Asteroid M.
I'm going to fly the X-Jet back. I'm going to Asteroid M.
I thought that's why we got that gear from the Sentinel factory.
It'd be our insurance policy in case something goes wrong and asteroids are in places they shouldn't be.
Really?
What do you need from me? You're the only one who can do it.
If it'll help the X-Men, I'd be proud to push the asteroids around.
Thanks,
Cyclops.
Thank you, Allison.
Okay, itu tadi adalah pembicaraan kita dengan si Mosaic Club ya. Kita akan jalan-jalan di sini. Professor X doing any better?
Is Professor X doing any better? He's fine now. Only needs some rest. That's good news. I feel a lot better now that he's back. We all do, Allison.
Professor Papier and
Professor Xavier
and Sam at
the X-Men.
Husband and Gloria, how was your breaking and little blameless Professor X?
How was Shadow King able to brainwash Professor X? Professor Xavier expended a lot of mental energy creating a portal for Emily to reach Ileana. So what happened when the X-Men beat those Astro X-Men in the Colosseum? That was the same as destroying Shadow King's control. Professor Xavier saw things for what they truly were.
Did Professor X destroy Shadow King?
Did Professor X destroy Shadow King? No. Professor Xavier would never kill unless he absolutely had to. So Shadow King could come back to bother us again?
Yes.
I think that they've been a very long time.
That's been a while.
I'll be back later, Jean. See you then, Allison.
Kita dalam pembicaraan kita dengan Jean Grey. Kita akan buka di sini. Adalah ya Jean Grey. Adalah aku ingin bias. Jadi dengan Bapak Satu Shadow King Jean Grey. Ya Shadow King. Maaf Pak. Shadow King sendiri adalah Mifarad ke-6 asli dia. Kita angkat antara dia dulu ya. Kita bicara sama Beast sama Wapin lah. Tanah misi ini.
Hello Allison, how are you faring today?
Equipment will work on the X-Jet.
So do you think this equipment will work on the X-Jet?
I've had some difficulty calibrating the interfaces, but I believe everything should function satisfactorily.
If
you're so smart, why didn't you blow these devices yourself?
Young lady, am I to understand you're questioning my intelligence?
People are starting to talk.
About me? That's preposterous. Of course I could have created these devices, but there wasn't enough time.
That's the one that you get. You let this and just having some fun with you.
Relax, Beast. I'm just having some fun with you.
Oh. Well, of course I knew that. I was merely playing along.
Bye, Beast.
Goodbye, Allison. Hey there, Pebbles.
I was just wondering what you're up to.
Giving Hank a hand installing the equipment we boosted from the Sentinel factory.
Is that new equipment going to work on the X-Jet?
Hank's a pretty smart animal. I think he's got it all figured out. Besides, if he's wrong, we'll all be dead before we know it.
Thank you, Nathan.
Talk to you later, Wolverine.
Take her easy, kiddo. Next.